In a fresh set of allegations against Nawazuddin Siddiqui, estranged wife Alia now claims that he has stopped supporting her financially. In an interview, she said that she had to sell off her car around 15 days ago to pay for the maintenance of her house and her lawyer's fees. Alia further added that both Nawaz and she have been getting emails from their children's school regarding payment of fees, but he hasn't responded to that either. And since the kids go to an expensive school, she is unable to fill their fees, added Alia. She further stated that the actor might have pulled the plug on the monthly allowance he used to pay to give her financial problems in order to make her weak and stop fighting for herself. And looking at the way he is treating his kids, she has demanded a fixed deposit for the same.